Hey guys, today's workout is all body weight, cardio, HIIT. So we're gonna be going off a timer. Let's check it out. Okay, here we go. So we're going off a 30 second timer, 15 seconds rest, and we're gonna go through six times. We've got these seven exercises to get through. So they're all body weights, except for the final one, which is a skip rope. So all you'll need is just a mat, and you can do everything off the floor. So squat power knee, prone step jacks, glute bridge step, power jacks, single leg deadlift, left and then right, and then skip rope. I will use a kettlebell for the deadlifts, but you can do a body weight. So up to you if you want to grab a weight for that or not. Let's get into it. Okay guys, 30 seconds and we're gonna get started with a squat to power knee. So to do that, we're gonna go for squat and then knee comes up. All right, try to get up as high as you can. Coming back down, alternating for the first round. 10 seconds, am I on? Working for 30. Okay, prone step jack. So for this one, I'm gonna get down into this position here. You wanna lift your knees up, okay, so you're just on your toes. From here, you step back, then you kick your feet out. Okay, so from here, feet out, out, in, in. That's too much, step. Step, step. Good job. Glute bridge step. Okay. From here, heels in close to butt, bringing those hips up. Step left, step right, and then return.
Work.
Let's work. Power jacks, standing, feet together, hands above head. When you come down, bring your feet out, hands down here, and then return up into a pin position.
Work.
Single leg deadlift. So for this one, balance is required. Coming down, touching the ground, returning. Use a weight.
Work.
Try to keep your back straight. And try to feel through the hammies, actually. Same thing, other side.
Work. skip rope. You can just pretend you have a skip rope if you don't have one. Okay, one round down. Five to go though. So back to squat power knee next. Step, jack. Glute bridge step. Up. Power jacks next. Single leg deadlift. Same thing, right leg. prep. Do that. Okay. Squat pounding. Round three. Prone step jack. Quick reset. Power jacks next. Job. Single leg deadlift. Work. your prep for round number three. This will take us to the halfway point. Good job guys, we're halfway there. Squat power knee next. Prone step, jack.
Work.
Glute bridge step.
Work.
Power jacks next.
Work.
Single leg deadlift.
Work.
Thank you. 2 rounds to go, guys. Front step jack. Loop reset. Good guys. Power jacks next. Single leg deadlift.
Work. Thank you.
Okay, going into our final round. 7 exercises to go. Squat power knee, let's go. Front step jack. Good bridge step.
Work.
That's right, power jacks. Almost there, guys. Single leg deadlift. Lucky last skip rope for the workout. chest. Done. There you go, guys. Great sweat session, great cardio session. Have the best day ever. See you tomorrow.